put notices all round the street saying that he was going to put on show a terrifying creature called the Ginger. And if there's one thing I can't stand, it's gingers. There was a whiny kid going, meh, come on, kill gingers. Ginger say, fair enough. And then there was a crime.
Oh, there's
and if
more.
There's one thing I can't stand, it's gingers.
Sometimes I think you get a little tired of hearing ginger at the end, so the length is just right for this, but at least it's a different visual gag.
I was going to say, I like how there's always a visual gag on the ginger. It keeps it fresh.
The greatest and strongest of all these heroes was the mighty Hercules.
Hmm. Wait, what?
Honey, you mean Hercules!
Oh my god! Hunted down there.
That's a
stash of cumulus. My little Hercules. Honey, you mean...
A plus.
Odysseus, Perseus, Theseus, a lot of yeses, a lot of sesses.
Dying hair black, perfect touch.
It was a little slow at the beginning, but it got really good.
So that would definitely be like a good YouTube for beginners.
Oh, definitely.
I'd give it my recommendation.
Hey, you want to ride?
Absolutely.
Aw, come on.
You can't dump your garbage here, sir.
That's not garbage. That's my friend Squidward.
We'll have you on the note.
Wow. There's a semen sex joke in there somewhere.
Let's get medical.
Oh, boy.
What happened?
Wait, finish your nose job, you silly dude. Take a look.
Why,
you idiot? This isn't even close to what I wanted.
Well, while I normally don't recommend subscribing just because you saw one video that someone that you liked, this is good stuff. If I look at his channel and find more good stuff like this, I will subscribe.
Agreed. I was confused this entire video by the title because, and this is on me, this isn't on the creator.
We go, oh, we're in for a Star Wars YouTube poop.
Revenge of the Sand.
Oh,
it's
boy,
already
here we
perfect.
Go. Oh, big 10-minute one. Wait, we're not letting this go through just doing that. What the heck? No, we're gonna read this.
Oh dear.
That's my jam. For a second there, I was afraid we'd have to listen to lyrics.
Great. Chancellor Palpatine, I'm here to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative.
Are you calling Master? Master. Alright. But you owe me one. I'm not forsaking your skin for the 10th time. 9th time. And let's be fair. Alright. 9th
time. Jackson.
I don't remember asking you a damn thing.
You just realize how bad heathen Christians he was in these movies. Oh my god.
A long time ago.
I think a few jokes could have been condensed. It probably could have been about an 8-minute YouTube poop.
Other than that, I thought a lot of the jokes were really good.
I already liked this gun. That's all I heard. Okay, here we go. Okay, that's a clever. It's
only a big dog.
Flounder, my father's gonna kill me.
I apologize for that.
No, don't apologize.
Underestimate the importance of. Oh, look at me. I want to go touch the pie.
Touch.
When Ariel's going to be all sad because her dad's telling her that she's not going to let her go to the future, one thought I had was, and you just have to say that you're fine, but you're not fine, but you can't get into it because they would never understand.
They would never understand.
Then the other thought was, if you know how I feel,
yeah,
why would you say that?
I mean, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. I mean, you know I'm not happy.
I've never actually heard past that.
Neither have I.
I've never actually seen the original video.
I've never heard past that first part.
If anyone can find that.
I think it's from, like, I think it's from something from doing with the Kardashians, but I'm not entirely sure.
Okay. These next few highlights will be brought to you by Mint and Chip Ice Cream, whether they like it or not. I like this title, too.
YouTube poop. Where there's smoke, they pinch back.
Wow, I haven't seen that opening in years.
I was in my happy place to blast at the point of my life!
Oh my god. That, that ambush scared me. I had to look away during this episode during that part that scared me too much.
Because those are stills and not moving and still going, yeah, you know, the software is not the most advanced. I have a bucket.
I'll grab my
stuff. That's a good one.
Oh, yeah.
I remember when the song was everywhere in YouTube, which was back in 2009, so the year of this group as well.
That was actually pretty good for an oldie spaghetti.
For 2009, yeah. It doesn't really stand the test of time. But I love where it came
from. Not a lot of spadina poops do, though.
And now spadina is looked at like it's the devil of YTP. So with Nintendo games portrayed by SpongeBob, this isn't exactly a YTP.
But
this will
be funny either way. I already know what this first joke is, and I approve.
You can kind of consider
Luigi's
it
Mansion.
Borderline YTP, so I'm going to include it here.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh my gosh! Uploading shopping list!
That's good.
This one's gonna blow. I can feel it. I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. Put the money in. We are the proclaimers.
Sorry, Penelope. The only thing that pulls its weight around here is my goddamn trunk.
Didn't know you had a payment problem, did you?
I would have used those here from Terminator 2.
Be a hero, kid. Well, fuck a doodle.
I have been around the block before with blockheads.
Have a nice day.
I'd like the big barn burger, smiley fries, and an orange soda.
Have a nice day.
Oh gosh, that's really good ending.
That was dumb.
I can't
Took me a minute to realize he switched the words.
Okay, well, that was something.
Okay, that one was really good, actually. That one was really funny.
Yeah, but not recommended for little kids, though. When did Rebecca Black become a meme?
Friday? Back in...
Sounded like your answer was, like, last Friday.
Well, I mean,
this has been our first episode of YTP Highlights. We're going to try to do this every week, and you will be able to see it here on this channel every week. If you like, please leave it a like. If you dislike, please leave it a dislike. If you want to continue seeing more and more YouTube poop uploads as well, be sure to subscribe.
I'm just adding.
We will leave the names and links to the YTPs featured down in the description. Go check them out. Give them a like if you like them as well. If you there was some you didn't like, then leave them a dislike. That's how this voting thing works, okay? And if you want to help out this channel, go ahead and share this video and any other video that you like.